Hello students, welcome to the video classes of DAV Public School CCL Giridi. As you know, I am your computer teacher. Today we are going to learn a topic, topology. This is a part of web application chapter, and we start with the topic topology. Now students, topology means when we connect more than one computer to each other, the rule we follow to connect these things is called topology. That means we are using the way to communicate or using the way to connect the computers to each other. The rule we follow to connect are called topology. There are so many topologies we are going to discuss today. Star topology, ring topology, bus topology, mesh topology, tree topology. So many topologies are there. So we are going to start from bus topology. So we start from the first, that is bus topology. Bus topology is also called linear topology. So students, bus topology is like a bus where we see the bus in the road. Like that we are using this. These are the terminator which end this communication. Now like a bus, passenger comes like that. The starting is the computer, another like this computer, another like this computer. Now bus topology is very easy. We can communicate with each other through this line. This is the main networking line, and all the workstations are connected to each other. Now the problem of bus technology or disadvantage of bus technology, if these computers have any problem or any fault, then the data transfer to this will not received. And the advantage of bus topology, when we want to increase our computer, we can easily increase from this end. We can come in easily end, and we can end with the terminator as where we need it. And the second one is the star topology. Star topology is the topology where we are using a hub. And all the computers are connected like this. The advantage of star topology, that data can be shared anywhere. And the most profitable point, if these computers have any fault or problem, no problem. We can connect, we can use this computer because all the things are connected with the hub. So we can easily use, if any computer is having a problem, we can use other computer also. So this is the advantage of star topology. Now the ring topology. Ring topology is like a ring, like this one, this one, this one, this one. So it look like a ring. Now ring topology, all the computers are connected to each other, and the advantage is if we can share, anyone can share any message to anyone. And the demerit of this, if like bus, if this computers having any problem, the data will not flow to this. And ring topology has an unidirectional movement, like this will data will flow like this and this and this. So if any computer has any problem or fault, then the data will not follow to the next. Now the fourth one is the mesh topology. This was the ring topology. Now in mesh topology, all the computers are connected to each other like this. This one will connected to this, and this one will connected to this, and this, means every computer will connect to each other. The advantage of this computer, it does not follow any path. Like if this computer want to send any message to this one, he had not to follow this direction. He can send it directly. This is the advantage. But the loss of this topology is we need more and more wires to connect all these. And the next one is tree topology. Tree topology is actually used as a branching, like a tree uses like this and hub. One computer is connected, and then a hub, and here all the computers is connected. Now in tree topology, the advantage of tree topology is we can include more and more computer. Like we can add, if a hub has the capacity to add computers, we can include like this. And this is the best advantage of tree. But tree has also same problem. If any hub has the problem, then the data sending will stop. This is the disadvantage of tree. Now the next one is the graph topology. Graph topology means it will connect anywhere, like these computers. Any computer can connected more than one or two. It will connected like this, and this one will connect this. No need that it will connect this also, if like this and this one. Means in graph topology, a computer is connected one or two computers. That means it follow the path only. That means in any two computer in a graph may or may not be connected by a link. Not all the computers in a graph need to be connected. Means the path is should be done. Otherwise, each computer will not be connected to each other. So these are the things we should know in this topology: bus topology, ring topology, star topology, mesh topology, tree topology, and graph topology. So student, learn these things, and you should learn the diagram also. And thank you. Have a nice day.